Listen up, people.
It's time for some Ramster Ball. Remember, you need to power up your ball before you can activate those crushers.
Oh, there's nothing I like more than them big balls of steel.
Gets to start things off. Red. And we're underway in Fortune City.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
The winner of this contest, Paul, is going to take home quite a prize.
Yeah, the loser of this contest gets a nice bet with your wife.
Who takes it? Red is now active. Blue is now in. Excellent. Green coming out on top. Green takes command. Red gains control. Green stole the power. Blue is now active. Green takes it. Red takes command. Stole the power. Blue gains control. Green is now active. Blue stole the power. Green steals control.
Advantage after round one.
And after all that hot action, somebody's gonna have to hose you down, Don.
Oh, we robbed a retirement home for this bunch. Let's hope they're better in pounds of flesh.
Now it's time for Pounds of Flesh. This is the game where contestants have to flip as many zombies onto the scale as they can.
Pounds for points, Don. Pounds for points.
And there's the buzzer.
EIR, where killing is legal. This is the best sport in the history of everything.
Oh, Blue kicks this round off in the lead.
Yeah, they're looking like they've been doing this their whole lives.
Now Green's out in front. Wow, what a move by Green.
He's on an all-zombie diet.
One thing's for sure, Green isn't playing around. I believe a Green is racking up the points. Wow, Green is showing some amazing skills out there. Unbelievable play by Green.
Thank you.
This was a blowout.
Halfway through, and Green's on top.
That guy must practice at home on his in-laws.
Zombies.
This game is all about humiliation, Don. Kind of takes you back to your wedding night, don't it?
Great move by Green. Blue pulls into the lead.
What a rapid turnover, Don. Almost like the one your wife does every time you wake up.
Oh, what a play by Green. Red inching out in front.
This is looking like an individual you definitely want to see for all your zombie-related difficulties.
Green, going for the big bullet! All three items!
It's Zombie Clown Rodeo here in the floor, folks!
Wow, Green is showing some amazing skills out there! One thing's for sure, Green isn't playing around.
Hey, my wife used to have an outfit just like that one.
Green finally got all their items on that zombie.
That zombie's making the best president.
Green is headed for the big score by getting all three items on his zombie.
Now it looks just like my wife the morning after the stab.
Oh, 14 seconds? Yellow scores awful, and his penalty's a reflection of that. But he still might have some hope in the final round.
Well, maybe we can get some action that's not right off the plate.
All right, this one's for all the marbles. It's time for Slice-a-Cones.
If it moves, kill it. And if it don't move, kill it anyway.
Surprise. goes after the final round green with the victory.
Tonight we have a new king, and all shall bow before him. Before he bows to me, that is.
Let's give it up for our winner, America! Come on over here, baby. I know what you're thinking.
That concludes another night here on TIO.